Prince, Kevin, come on, guys. I need to use the computer. We have a lesson just now. It'll just take 2 minutes.
That sounds like a new problem.
Alban, your PC is off.
It's not working.
It's not working.
Ed, the junior is here. Just leave him. Let's just bounce these guys. Guys, we need you to leave. We have a lesson.
Are you tired of studying in a small library?
Are you tired of reading the same books over and over again?
And are you tired of constantly being chased out of the computer room due to overcrowding?
Yes!
Well, don't we have a solution for you? A resource center with all the space,
Wi-Fi,
and books you could ever ask for.
Well, introducing an idea that has been on the agenda for a few years now, the Resource Center. The Resource Center was first started as an idea from our parents, an idea to broaden the resources we have currently available in the college. It may seem like a dream, but in a few years as possible, we hope to have a whole new building block with a beautiful and amazing library and packed with books and computers ready to be used, as well as an auditorium free for recreational activities, quiet time for studying, and so much more. A place that will be there for us to prepare for our future, as there will be a careers program placed in the Resource Center. So in a few years' time, we can comfortably walk into a Resource Center that we practically watched and helped build from the ground up. I'm pretty sure we've all walked to the Design and Technology Workshop and wondered what those pile of bricks are for. Well, this is it, the Resource Center.
We did it. We did it, Joe.
First things first, I'm the realest.
Realest.
Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Whoa. Guys, we're getting way too ahead of ourselves. We haven't made it just yet.
Eagles, we appeal to you. For some of us, it's our last year here, and we want to make the most out of it.
And for others, you still have 2 to 5 years left. And the hope is that soon enough, you can walk into the center within those few years.
But in the end, it all lies in our hands as students. What are we doing to make this a reality? This is our legacy.
Parents have pioneered this project since the days of its birth, but now it's up to us as the students to realize the hopes and dreams we've been working so hard on by playing our part. And how? Through bricks.